when people talk about being near the end and having a good death, for most First Nations, it has a way to go yet. Because for most of us, and in that fact that a lot of us having been mistreated in the healthcare system only go when we have to go to emergency, because we won't go because we don't want to be treated that way, is so that it's a long way to go before we can have that same experience as the larger society, where we will make a choice about where we want to be. We will make a choice about being in palliative care versus in the hospital. We'll make a choice about being able to be at home with our loved one. I really feel that certainly that the education is happening today, but truly I believe that for many of us, especially in the urban areas, that there isn't really that moment or that time of choice about how we're ending.